I would love to see him act as Space
Jammer.
I would have never acted the Space Jammer
thing.
Why not? Seriously, I would have made a joke of it.
Yeah.
Same way Ian did. Ian was perfect.
Ian was perfect for that role. I'll never forget, I'm sleeping here, and he's like, it's 3 a.m. And I'm like, I wake up, but I'm no way fucking hell I'm getting up and unlocking the door. And he just had to do it on the balcony.
Ian, yo, he would come in the have not room. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he goes, my favorite. I woke up in the have not room and he's going, no.
Favorite
Uranus.
No, he came into the fucking photo room and like he, I'm in David's bed. He's sitting there like this. Goes,
no.
They're like loud.
He kept looking at all of us.
Ian was fucking funny, yo. Ian was funny.
And then they were like, more louder, and he was like this.
Yeah. I'll never forget. No. Like the first week on Slop, he was fucked up. He was like throwing up, shitting everywhere. Like he was a mess. It was so funny. But then I remember when that comp, when Christmas was the HOH and he couldn't play in that POV because he was like his stomach, everything was all fucked up or whatever. And then I remember.
No, that was not when he was have not.
No.
That's what I'm saying. His stomach was fucked up because he had anxiety, whatever the fuck.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So after the comp is over, I'm on the couch downstairs in the living room, and I'm sitting there, and it was shit going on. It was shit going on. What the fuck was going on? Christmas was coming up. I was like, shit. So he comes up to me. He's like, what is going on? I was like, I don't know, yo. Girls were upstairs. People going in and out of rooms. I don't know. The nominees did not win, and there's some shit going on. He's like, what do you mean? I was like, I don't know. Someone's about to get backdoored. Yo, Tom, I shit you not. 5 minutes later, he's at the HOH room because Craig Christmas won the POV. He's like this. Like, you can tell he's just nervous as fuck, scared as fuck. He's just looking around. Scared. He's about to get back to it. It was fun. Yo, I tell you what, it was great. It was fun.
Because I'm downstairs seeing my pants.
I'm downstairs seeing this, yo. I'm like, I fucking love this kid, yo. No shirt on. He has no shirt on. He just got back from over here getting a massage or whatever. He's already fucked up, yo. I'm like, this house is fucking crazy. The people out there that have never played this game, I'm telling you.
Yeah, you have no idea.
You have no idea. This game is fucking crazy, yo. It's so crazy.
You have no idea what it's like to live in a house.
Oh, my God, yo.
No TV, no nothing. Phone. No and, fucking and window. There's no fucking windows fucking in this sick. House. And there's not one sick, window.
Bro. Couldn't even get out of bed. Comes out to Enzo going, I don't know, bro. Someone's about to get back door. He's like,
this guy, 5 minutes later, goes upstairs to the gold chair right now.
What an asshole for saying that to him.
Oh, shit.
Because I was fucking worried. I'm like, what the fuck? The nominees did not win the POV. Bro. What is the fucking problem?
No.
What is going on?
That was the most bizarre.
It was so
fucking
bizarre.
POV I've never seen in my life.
Anything like that.
I was like, we were no. By the way,
you were like, what do you want? What do you want? What is going on?
No. Fuck
we're
this.
All watching
no,
you guys.
We're, yeah. we're all the guys like, are the sitting here. We're sitting here on? And we're like watching every. We're like. Kevin's in the front. He doesn't look at any anything. Time. He doesn't even look at the race. He's looking at all you guys talk for the entire 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
He doesn't even look to the right, ever. He's just looking at everyone talk on the line.
Yeah,
and he doesn't move. And we're sitting there like what the fuck is happening?
Yeah. What is happening? The nominees are out of the fucking game. It's done.
The first two out of the nominees.
Yeah, nominees.
We're all like,
And then I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on?
And now the three girls that are still in are the three girls.
They're like
the three girls that are sitting like this.
Do they look at me? Are they looking at us? What?
Kevin's still looking at us.
Are we back doing someone this week? Like, what the fuck is going on?
And then you guys broke up and got in your lanes and were like this.
And then someone else goes out. You start people picking prizes, and then they're like, and then.
Did they just give Devon $5,000? I'm like, what the fuck is going on, yo?
And then
what is going on?
All of a sudden, Christmas is about to pull the victory thing out, and she's like...
Is she using it on one of the girls? Like, is she going to use it on one of the nominees?
She just stands there and she's like...
I was like, yo, I was flabbergasted.
Say something, Christmas. Are you taking the fucking winnings or are you taking the veto? She's just like...
She starts walking towards
Is she giving Devon the power of veto? I'm like, yo.